Today, I will talk about the how to improve time management in everyday life. In this, we will see the meaning of time management, 8 ways to improve them, like plan your work environment, learn your productions method, stretching your good habits, plan your activities and deadlines, set smart goals, don't just wish, do it, and set time estimates, take short breaks regularly, and get inspired. We will start our presentations. First, what is time management? Time management skills are not to complete a set of skills that you help you manage the time you spend during the workday and ensure that we use it as efficient as possible. Time management skills are a comprehensive set of skills that help you manage your time during the working day and ensure that you use them as effective as possible. We will look at plan your work environment. Plan your work environment look can save your time. It can save a lot of time in the middle of your day. If we plan our work in the morning only, then it will be help in getting things you need to be completed each task in every deadline. It will also improving the planning skills, which help you strengthen your planning and dedications and the focus on the work. Not worrying about getting certain documents or work items will help reduce the daily stress. We will move to next thing. Learn your production methods. Some people work very well in the first hours of the day, while others may not get their product until after lunch. Finding out which time is the best, it will help that you can get the effective result of your work. For some people are getting a good result if they work in the morning. Like you said, if you learn in the morning, you can easily do recognize in the exams. By organizing quick or easy tasks in your less productive time, you ensure that your high quality product is delivered too long. Next, we will talk about strength your good habits. If you complete tasks or see that you have made a difference in your productivity by improving your time management skills using some of these methods, you may want to strengthen your success with a small reward. Reward is very important because it boosts and motivates you to do in a good manner and in a good focus, in a good motivation. Rewarding your daily activities can reduce stress and encourage you to keep improving your time management skills. Next, we will talk about plan your activities and deadlines. This is helpful because you can create a detailed schedule about each and every task and set a time limit. Time limit is important because you have a lot of work to do, then you have to complete the task in the limited time only. Doing this can help you visualize which tasks will require a lot of effort and which will help you better understand. Visualize which require a lot of time, it means some tasks may be a big, some tasks may be a small, some tasks requires a main focus and some tasks you can do the easily. It will give the detailed schedule and the time limit of working each work. Make it a practice to keep your schedule up to date, as a comprehensive plan can serve as a basis to help you can improve your planning and prioritization skills. Next, we will talk about set smart goals. Don't just wish to do it. Smart goals, you can set the smart goal. It means don't work hard, but do with a smart sense. Transparency, evaluation, accessibility, time management, and time management things. These goals help to build better structures to deliver better result with a better outcome. We will talk about next, set time estimates. If you set a time limit, it is good idea to manage time and explain how long it takes to do the job. You will have a clear signal if the time taken exceeds the estimated time. If the time is taken is more than the work required, then you are lacking somewhat in your work or in your skills. So you with this, you can improve your skills and work in more efficient manner. Next, take short breaks regularly. It may sound strange, but breaks are one of the most effective ways to manage them. Breaks are important because even as we are a human beings, we cannot concentrate whole day, or we cannot work in a whole day. Small breaks, it is a small type, you can take small type management, does always mean that doing something or something to motivate yourself or to refreshment. It also emphasizes the fact that short breaks after an hour or more can take your product to another level. Last, get inspired. Inspired here means that falling to do the list of patterns can be a tedious. It's hard to focus your work when you are not completely motivational inside. Motivation is most important for doing any task or any work, which it will be an easy task or a difficult task or short task or a long-term task. If you want to achieve something, you have to be motivated. Instead of wasting your time doing something unproductive, use it to encourage yourself.